pass. Meg, they can rest easier now, thanks to you.
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Let's begin. Farewell.
Welcome. Our light is stronger than ever.
Data doesn't make any sense.
Okay, I'll take 10%. Warlocks, we're all the same, deep down. We all want the same things. Guardian, ghost, human, exile, woken, frame.
City dweller at heart.
Yes? What can I do for you? Let's bring them home, you and I, huh? What to the fore? That's the word. Here we are.
Glad to see that superconductor is being put to use. I'll leave you to it, but get in over your head. Call me. I still owe you a rescue or two. Shaw, over and out.
You're hunting dust captains. Kill the mechanics to draw them out.
Got what we need. Let's move.
Banshee's notes mentioned a locked door near the gap. The only other note is, Chasm, have fun. If we're hunting for one of Cade's stashes, those three words are a threat, followed by sarcasm. Watch your angles. The fall will probably kill you. Thank you. Cade was always precious with his treasures. Hid them throughout the system. I wonder how much of his secrecy was for safety, and how much was for fun. The math says even those closest to Cade will never find all of his stashes. The rumors of his misadventures don't even scratch the surface of the trouble he got up to. Maybe if Sundance were still with us. But the memories of those we care for only hurt because we care. Anyway, we've got to be close. We're almost there. Keep climbing. Banshee was right. His funny chicken-loving friend left us a present. Your arsenal keeps growing, Guardian. The technology in your hands hasn't been seen in hundreds of years. Which is to say, watch where you point that thing. Light him up.
Are you ready?
Very good.